described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Constitution Center presents Constitution Hall Pass, the legislative branch.
Today we're going to explore one of the three branches of government. I'll give you a few clues, and let's see if you can guess which branch will be today's topic.
It's the first branch to be described in the Constitution. The Founding Fathers wrote more about it in the Constitution than any other part of the government, and its primary job is to make laws.
So, is it the executive branch?
The White House.
The legislative branch?
The Capitol.
Or the judicial branch?
The Supreme Court.
If you answer the legislative branch, you're right.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.